Okay, so the key to a lunge, that's the wrong way. Now the right way is make sure when you go laterally right now, we're gonna keep your toe facing 12 o'clock. Yes, now reach. There we go, you feel the difference? Now it's gonna shift your hip back and it's gonna allow more quad, glute, hip, adductor load versus when your toe's pointed out, it's gonna create a shift forward which is gonna disengage your glute a little bit.